Good afternoon, Manhattan. We are with Mike here, who is the COO of Cubex Technologies, and he's going to tell us a little bit about his product.
Cubex is the global 3D and VR ecosystem that broadcasts all over the world 3D exclusively content, 3D movies, 3D animations, and soon we're going to start rolling out the social 3D, so people can start sharing between them their personal 3D photos and personal 3D videos. And it's upcoming 3D gaming, which is really very hot. And you can play in 3D very immersively your games. So on top of all of these experiences, of course, there is a Q-Phone. I have it here, all right, Q-Phone, which through which I can enjoy 3D content, and without, of course, any glasses, I can play my 3D games. And of course, I can take my 3D photos and videos, I can share with my friends all over the world very immersively.
Thank you very much. So what are your goals for coming years for this product?
The goal is always to create amazing 3D experience for the end user, for the audience. That's always the goal, their excitement.
And how long have you been doing this?
Oh, we're doing a lot of years. We're doing the past 10 years business to business, and the last 5 years we started rolling out the whole experience to the end user.
I think that's pretty new for users to have a 3D experience without using the 3D glasses. I think it's going to be an incredible experience. So what's the price point that we are looking at for each product?
Q-Phone 3D cell phone, the only 3D cell phone on the market today, it's at the sale price
$749. Wow.
And it's octa-core, abundance of memory, and of course, crystal clear 3D screen and amazing 3D camera. So end users can have an amazing 3D experience. 3D TV is going mostly on the business for the time being. It's $3,900. And of course, we can network them. And companies can broadcast their messages, their videos, their marketing, their advertising, everything in 3D. And on top of this, of course, we can convert with brand new artificial intelligence technology to the commercials in 3D. So a network of 3D TVs can go to malls, to airports, to public places, hotels, casinos, and then this network of TVs can broadcast and send a message very strong of any product.
That's amazing to know. So would you also be broadcasting in one of the fashion shows which is coming up?
Yeah, with Andres, we have a partnership a lot of years. He is a part, very core of the initial visionaries of the company, and definitely we cover every year his shows. We're excited for this.
Thank you so much, Mike. Is there anything else you'd like to say?
I would like to say that the end user, we push the upper limits of technology to create to the end user the unique experience. And gaming is going to be very hot one of them. Upcoming very soon to roll out the first games in 3D glasses free.
I'm already super excited about it. I'm going to have my hands down on the gaming, which is going to come up. So all the best for your future projects, and thank you very much, everyone.
Thank you for coming.